The Simpsons were YouTube sensations, and corporate America lavished them with sponsorships and lucre. But Lisa used her newfound fame to draw attention to issues close to her heart.
Hey guys, I'm here at Needle Beach, super stoked to start this cleanup, because as you can see, this beach is pretty messed up. What's that? Oh, you poor thing. Luckily, I always carry wire cutters.